Hello everyone, this is Petko Alexandrov, and I continue now from the 99 account where I have already some results. And as I already said, it is very hard to follow the results from the account history when we have so many different expert advisors. And I said that you have two options to manage the 99 EAs. You can keep it this way, trading in one account, and in the moment you decide you want to go for a live, you put the 99 EAs and you go for the live account. The second option is to keep 99 EAs on your demo account, and then you can move the top performers or the EAs that are currently profiting to your live account. And this is because we said every strategy has profitable period, every strategy has losing periods. So among these strategies that are trading here, some are in profitable phase, others are in losing phase. So what I will show you is how to extract the EAs that are in their profitable phase, and from there you can move these EAs to your live account. For the purpose of that, I will use one statistical website called FXBlue. Okay, here it is. It is free to use. It's service about following results. Let me zoom it a little bit so you can see better. And the website is fxblue.com. Don't take it as a recommendation or something. I'm not connected to the website, not promoting it or anything. Just it has this FXBlue live feature, which allows the traders to follow the results on their accounts. And actually we have a lot more statistics and we can see exactly which are the EAs that profit the most. Okay, now, according to account synchronization, it depends what you are using. If you're using MetaTrader 5, 4, CTrader, there is the publisher EA app and so on. But what I will go for is Mt4 account synchronization. Click on register. And now here I will select the broker server. Here we have hundreds, maybe thousands, I don't know how many they are, but we have a lot of servers and brokers. So let me look for HF Markets. It is SA demo server, the one that I have. And then I will need to write down the account number. Okay, it is 40669106. Read only password. So here you have two options. One is if you receive the read only password from your broker, or recently actually not all brokers provide the read only password. This is known as well as the investor password. That is why I will show you a different method. I will write down my own password. Here it is. I have pasted it. I will put down my email as well, which is petko.alexandrov. Okay, this is my personal one, so I'll just type it in and then I will click on register. Okay, now this will bring me to a page that it says please verify your email address to get access to the full range of FXBlue services, and you're currently publishing your results using account synchronization. So we'll click on please verify your email address, and a small window will pop up where I need to put my name and address, and then I will click on send SMS. Okay, then what happens is I will receive an email on the phone and I need to reply to that email from my email, saying anything as a subject like hello, thank you, and then this will verify your email. All right, so I just did it from my phone. I got the SMS. I sent email to the email they sent me, which is confirmation. I click on continue. So then what I will need to do is click on apps, and I will click on more apps on the bottom. And here is the one that I need, FXBlue publisher EA for Mt4. I will click on that one. It is free. So basically that's an expert advisor that will publish my results. Click on that. It's just downloading in my downloads folder. Double click on it again. It's very easy actually to install it and to use it. Just if you follow the steps one by one, you will see that it's nothing hard. And here it asks me for which account I want to install it, right? And you see that I have quite many accounts and MetaTrader platforms installed. So the one that I'm showing right now is the one with Hot Forex, right? This one over here. And I click on install. And it says the software has been successfully installed. I click on OK. And then I will go back to the MetaTrader platform. And if I scroll down on the bottom, you should see actually not yet what I need to do. Right click and refresh. Okay, the very same thing as when we install expert advisors on the platform. Here it is, FXBlue publisher. All right, so here it is, ready to use. Usually need one more chart to use the FXBlue publisher, but because I already opened 99 charts, that's the maximum with MetaTrader, right? If I click chart window, you see nothing happens. It cannot open another chart. It's 99 is the maximum. That's why I'm using 99 EAs to get the maximum out of it, right? But the FXBlue publisher needs a chart. Now, what that means is that I will look for one expert advisor that has no trades opened at the moment. And how do I recognize it? Okay, this one. You see that there was a trade that was opened and now it was closed. All the rest, they had open trades. Do you see it? Yep, there are trades opened right here. And actually, that could be a historical moment that I'm recording right now. You can see something. $20,000 for the Bitcoin was just hit. And everyone was waiting for that moment for years. And right now it happens while I record this lecture. That's the great thing when trading with expert advisors, guys, is that doesn't really matter what happens on the market. I am trading with the expert advisors and no matter what I'm doing, okay? So I have many experts trading on my other accounts right now. And you see what happens with the account at that moment, okay? Very nice profits with this demonstrational account. And it's very similar to what I have in my other accounts. So that is why I love trading with expert advisors. I don't need to do anything manually. Okay, so here we go. Bitcoin is already above the $20,000, something I was waiting for because I knew that there will be more volatility and nice profits in my accounts. So let me continue what I was explaining. The FXBlue publisher needs to have a chart, and I will just use one chart with one expert advisor that has no trades opened at the moment. This is the one with 737 ending on 737. Here we go, this one. So when I run the FXBlue publisher, I will disable this one for a while, and then after that, I will put it back. I just want to show you how it works, okay? So I double click on the FXBlue publisher and it asks me if I want to stop the 737 expert advisor and execute the FXBlue publisher. I click on yes. And then something important here, I will click on common and I need to allow DDL imports and inputs. I need to put my FXBlue username and the password. Okay, so here is the password that I have entered, and on the top I have the account number 406691106, and pretty much that's it. I click on OK and sending data to FXBlue Live, last publication. Okay, here we go, successful. Okay, just took a few seconds. All right, now after we are ready, what I will do, simply go back to the FXBlue and I will click on FXBlue Live and view account, and I will click on statistics, and here we go. These are the statistics that I have from the account. So here I can see a few stats that are useful. weekly return, monthly return, but this is based on just 2 days of data that I have. Okay, it says 9 days because the account was opened previously, but I started with the experts just 2 days ago. And you see the floating profit loss, the balance, the equity rising right now because it is the Bitcoin time breaking the $20,000. The thing is, if I click on strategy, I can see here all of the trades. Let me move it a little bit higher. We'll just try to put it exactly on the recording screen. Okay, here it is. I can see all the strategies arranged by the magic numbers. Okay, and the result is combined. So I know for each expert advisor how many trades were opened, what was the profit, what was the loss, and I know the net profit as well. Okay, and I have so many more statistics like profit factor, winners, losers. If I scroll to the right, you will see a lot of statistics. Pips, we have average wins, average losses. It's a lot. I'm not going to talk about all of the statistics. Just in the next video, I will share with you some more of what are the systems that I have been using. I will give you a few different options and you will know how you can select which strategies to extract for your live account. Okay, so one more time, you could be testing the 99 EIs on a demo account and extract just the top ones. For example, if I click on the net profit, twice on the top, I will see the expert advisors that brought most profits. For example, the first one is great. It already did 9 trades and it did most net profit, which is just $6. But one more time, this is because we trade with 0.01. If you're trading with 0.1, that would be $66. And if you trade with a complete lot, that would be $666 of a profit. And if I scroll down, you will see the total net profit, which is 110. And if I scroll to the right one more time, where were the pips? Here they are. You can see that we already have nearly 12,000 pips, but this is one more time in Bitcoin. All right, guys, so now definitely I'm going to check what's going on in my other accounts. Maybe I will take some quick profits because definitely that's great time for the Bitcoin breaking the 20,000. And I will bring back the expert to this chart and I will see you in the next video. If you have found that one useful, thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more free trading videos. Cheers.